There are days which are dark, but I want to dare. There are days which are gloomy and make me grieve.
There are a few moments in my life when I think I've realized my self-worth. But then, someone's humiliation haunts me.
There are days I don't even know myself. Moments which turn me maddening.
There are moments when I feel trapped and want someone to hold my hand, to listen to me without judging me.
There are moments when my life comes to an end and I don't even know what to do.
जी हाँ, हम बात कर रहे हैं उस साधारण आदमी की, जिसके लिए चिंता का कारण बस यही रहता है कि कब उसको दो वक्त का भर पेट खाना मिलेगा और कब उसकी उलझनों का अंत होगा। हमने उन तक पहुँचने की कोशिश की। ये सही है कि उनके लिए कपड़ा और रोटी बहुत मायने रखती हैं, लेकिन उनके अंदर भी डर रहता है, घबराहट रहती है। कभी किसी ने उनको सुनने की या समझने की कोशिश की? नहीं, किसी ने नहीं की। और फिर यही घबराहट, यही डर और यही परेशानी दूसरों के लिए परेशानी का बायस बन जाती है। तो ये बहुत ज़रूरी है कि कोई उनको भी समझे और कोई उनको भी सुने।
To deal with this intense issue during this pandemic, we tried to reach out to listen to those unsaid words, unexplained feelings and trapped emotions.
We reached to them, we talked to them, we listened to them to know about their inner conflicts, their pain, their sufferings.
We reached to the youth and people from the lower strata of the society and propagate the importance of mental health through Facebook, Instagram and blogs.
We tried to connect the people to the concerned organization and educate them on how to deal with this issue.
Try to make people emote, express and approach.
As it's time, to his heart. Talk before it's too late. Reach out to us so we can reach out to you.
As it's the time to his heart, talk before it gets too late. Reach out to us so that we can reach to you.
Is hard. Yes, it's difficult to express. But then, it's like a window. One must open it to experience the winds of change. Or vent out everything that's suffocating us. Reach out to us so that we can reach out to you.
Izhar, time to talk.